Liverpool linked with a number of quality center backs, and the last name in the limelight is that of Antonio Rudiger. The German international is a proven quality CB, has already won major prizes in England and Spain, and reports indicate Liverpool has submitted an offer to sign him. According to Spanish source, Nacional, the 30-year-old has been the leader of the backline for Real Madrid with Alaba and Militao off injured. Rudiger's performance have been consistent, so he is looking to get a considerable pay rise from the Los Blancos, and he is asking other proposals to threaten the La Liga giants. The Catalan outlet mentioned that Veteran has proposal from Saudi Arabia, but the offer from Liverpool is the one the Kaiser is mainly asking to unsettle Madrid. It is reported that former Chelsea player is willing to listen to Liverpool's offer, and Jurgen Klopp is convinced he will reinforce the defense. Rudiger won 5 major titles during his time at Stamford Bridge, including the Champions League and the Europa League. Moreover, since moving to Spain, the experienced center half has already won 4 trophies under Carlo Ancelotti. The Spanish source claimed that at the moment he earns around 9 million euros a year, 1 million fixed and 2 million in variables. Now he wants a deal with a fixed amount of at least 10 million euros a year. In your view, should Liverpool sign Antonio Rudiger to replace Joel Matip? Liverpool are linked with a number of quality center backs, and the last name in the limelight is that of Antonio Rudiger. The German international is a proven quality CB, has already won major prizes in England and Spain, and reports indicate Liverpool have submitted an offer to sign him. According to Spanish source, Nacional, the 30-year-old has been the leader of the backline for Real Madrid with Alaba and Militao off injured. Rudiger's performance have been consistent,